Hi guys, today in this video I will be playing some more Farm Sim 17, this time on a different map on Sandy Bay. So if you want me to do more, don't forget to like, subscribe and comment. What should you comment? More Sandy Bay, hashtag Farming Simulator 2017, more Sandy Bay. Just go put that down below. And then we can crack in. I'll give you 5 seconds. Go pause the video and go do that. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, so let's get into it. Sorry guys that it's been a while since I last did a video. Is that it's just been quite some time and I generally haven't had time for it. Because, where's my roach fan open? Because I haven't been able to do it for a while, guys, because of real farming. I'm helping out with that at the moment. Generally, my model farm. Well, guys, by the way, Overage Farm. We somewhat got rid of Overage Farm, so we sold that farm and we've moved to another farm. So now our farm is called Over the Hill Farm. So yeah, at the moment I'm just trying to. I've just bought my new combine at the moment, so and some of my stuff. And then yeah, sadly no combine because I'm running seasons. Sadly no combining yet. Anyway, it's a bit early in the year to be doing combining. Early spring, still haven't got any crops in the ground yet. Run across. Get into that guy, he can follow him, he can get onto there, and we need to get a cultivator because I sold it for some reason. And here you wanna go turn I basically live off mods. If it wasn't for mods, I would never play Farm Sim. I do have to admit that. I've admitted it. I would never play Farm Sim if there wasn't any mods. And there should be some room to buy myself my cultivator. How hard is it? T-Dub can take that back. Sorry guys if this is a bit loud for you, but it's definitely not for you. Oh yeah, you guys, look, we've got the farming tablet. Got farming tablet running. I have discovered how to use it. So let me buy. All of this stuff here, then if you go spanners, and all that, do your own stuff. Farm one. So that's that done, guys. And let's get into the John Deere. Hook up to the Stuart, then we can take that lockdown farm. Then that should be it for this video. Oops, I've got that done.